dear students, today we are discussing exercise 2, page number 6. Portion A is read the spike makers and write the corresponding name. Dear students, what can we do? Just we have to count the beads and write the number. In the ones place we have 2 beads, we can write here 2. In the tens place we have beads 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 is there, so we can write here 6. So this number is 62. How can we read this number? 62. Now we can count this. Count this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we can write here 7. And count these 1, 2, 3. We can write here 3. So 3, 7, 37. Next is, here is just 1. So we can write here 1. Count these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 is there. So we can write here 7. 7, 1, 71. See, dear student, in the ones place, nothing is there, no bead is there. So we can write here 0. But in the tens place, we have beads. How many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 beads are there, so we can write here 8. 8, 0, 80. Now we will come on next question. How many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We can write here 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In the tens place, we have 5. So we can write here 5. Which number is this? 5, 7, 57. Next is, in the ones place, how many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We can write here 5. In the tens place, how many numbers we have? 1, 2, 3. So we can write here 3. 3, 5, 35. Now in the ones place, we have beads. But in the tens place, we don't have beads. So in the tens place, we can write here 0. And in the tens place, we can count the beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we can write here 7. Next is, now we can count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 beads are there. So we can write here 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 is there. So we can write here 9. So 9, 8, 98. Now these questions you can try by yourself. Now we will move on the portion B. Draw beads to show the number. Now number is given, we have to draw the beads. 8 is there, in the 8 is in the ones place, so we have to draw 8 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have to draw 8 beads on the ones. 61. 1 is in the, 1 is on the ones place and 6 is in the tens place. So 1 bead is there and 6 bead is there. Next is 3, 5, 35. 5 beads is on the ones place and 3 beads is on the tens place. 9, 5, 95. 5 beads in the ones place and 9 beads are drawn on the tens place. Next question is 9, 0, 90. 0 is there, no bead is there. So ones place ko hum empty chhod denge. 9 hai to tens place pe hum 9 beads ko draw kar denge. इन बीड्स को कैसे ड्रॉ करना है बेटा? जीरो लिखना सबको आता है. स्टैंड के ऊपर जितने नंबर्स हैं उतनी जीरो काउंट करनी है. जैसे यहाँ पे 9 है तो आप 9 बीड्स बना दोगे ऐसे. ओके, 5252. नाउ 2 बीड्स आर देयर एंड 5 बीड्स आर देयर. 60, ऑन वंस प्लेस नथिंग इज देयर सो वी कैन लेफ्ट. और 6 इज देयर ऑन द टेंथ प्लेस सो वी कैन मेक 6 बीड्स ऑन टेंथ प्लेस. नेक्स्ट इज 32. 2 is on the ones place, so we have to make this. Or 3 is on the tens place, we have to make 3 beads on this side. Now these questions you can try by yourself. Okay dear, now page number 6 and 7 is complete. You can try these questions on your book. Thank you dear.